bit of his back fin and that's like, I think it's like a bone. Scale. So let me explain what a mirror carp is and how it gets its name. So it starts off as a common carp, and a common carp is just this carp, just with scales, because it's got the orange fins and it's got like the goldish scales. But a mirror carp, it gets its name because, as you can see, it's missing scales, so that's why it gets its name, the mirror carp, because it's really smooth and like slippery. This is only like, it's about 5 years old, something like that. Just want to have a quick look at it. Beautiful fish. I won't recommend starting off catching these because most people say, oh, I'm going to catch these big ones, and you panic and lose the fish. But if you just go onto YouTube or videos like this, it'll explain. Let's put it back. Please leave a like and subscribe for, Scaler. Leave a like and subscribe for Scaler, or it'll end up in your bed. And please, let's get the AJ Fishing family growing even more for better content than bigger fish like this until I find all of them. Swims off back to his family. So I'll see you in the next video. Peace!